turning on the key enables it. And it told you it acknowledges the alarm.
Okay.
And it sounds good. And then this resets it. It takes about a minute to reset.